You'd trade your throat candy for after school to screw. Smoking cigarettes and driving something that's on the wall. Okay, you are such a nasty boy. A teacher sends you to the principal's office and down the hall.